Actor Hrithik Roshan, who is busy with the promotions of his upcoming film Bang Bang, is doing his best to grab the attention of the audiences. In another promotional event, Hrithik Roshan launched a mobile game which is inspired from his action thriller. At the launch, Hrithik said that game lovers will surely enjoy the game.
Well, first of all, I'd just like to say that I have played this game and it's just like the film. I thought it was going to be very easy. Turned out to be very difficult. But I enjoyed it so much. I've enjoyed this journey. And just like that, the film, I've enjoyed playing the game as well. Very entertaining and very challenging. You must all try it. I'm sure all the game lovers out there are going to love this one.
Directed by Siddharth Anand and produced by Fox Star Studios, Bang Bang is an official remake of the Hollywood film Night and Day. The film is slated to release on October 2nd, and it also stars Katrina Kaif in the lead role. IGN's report.